Rodtang versus Sergio Wielzen. I'd been looking forward to that one for months. I'd heard so much about this young gun Rodtang who was beating everyone over in Thailand. He came in on a 10-match winning streak in Thailand, which is virtually unheard of. When you're competing in the Lumpinis and the Rajdamerns and the Channel 7 Stadium, the big stadiums in Thailand, against the best of the best, not every month, but every week, winning 10 in a row is just not done. But Rodtang had done it in Thailand. He was the man. But he came in against Sergio Wielzen. Sergio Wielzen, a line fight world champion, one of the most cagey, awkward, deceptive competitors in the ONE Super Series Muay Thai roster. So much was touted for Rodtang's debut, and my word, did he live up to expectation. This one brought the house down. Rodtang opened up like a house on fire, like a ticking time bomb who did not waste any time in pushing the button and exploding on his opponent. And poor Sergio Wielzen, as tough as Sergio is, as resilient as Sergio is, just couldn't stand up to the continual, relentless attacks of Rodtang. Watch Rodtang in 2019, because that young man is absolute dynamite.